11 Choice presents Commodore 64 Game Cold Continental Circus.
This is Continental Circus on Commodore 64, another racing game from 89 if I remember right. I don't think I played this as a kid, I always saw them 16-bit versions in the magazines. But we'll see. Actually looks like you have two gears, just like on pole position. And my car is already smoking, that's not a good start. Pit. It's not a pit, yes, it was a pit. Oh, that's on fire. That's okay, maybe it'll go faster, let's just imagine that's an afterburner. But yeah. A little bit slow on them, frame rate, a little bit blocky, sprites, now that's the pit, stop, pit stop, it sounds like pretty okay, and when they are playing, looks like they go away quite easily. Okay, thanks for that. Have to get to position 80 to qualify. That's not going to happen when I crash that often. Like that. At least it has hills up and down. Shows you how far you get. Yes, why not? Pretty nice music on the beginning. Sadly, it goes away so suddenly. And is replaced by quite mediocre engine sounds. I'm sure they could have done a lot better car sprites. They look a little bit oversized for the game. At least it controls okay. And at least you don't explode on first contact. Let's try to No! Sound goes away when you crash, that's a bit strange. Break, not enough. Looks like you have to learn the tracks a little bit because you can't go into curves too fast. Not enough time to slow down. And it looks like I won't be qualifying this time either. What a surprise. I am sure you are as shocked as I am. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, it's pretty non-exciting game. Even though it looks a little better than pole position and the others, it's still a bit boring. Yeah, that's pretty close, but not good enough. Story of my life. Nevertheless, that's Continental Circus on Commodore 64. Thanks for watching.
We'll be right back.